was wearing that outfit, I think every one of us girls would have twirled for sure. So.
So yeah, what I designed for Ananya was a champagne gold lehenga with like lots of kardana and pearl. It took about, say, 600 odd man hours to make and embroider. And it's a new take on the bridal colors. Normally I do a red bridal, but I thought the gold would be a more, you know, nicer version to it. It's something very new that I've just introduced this season. So very excited to do this.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Arpita, if you can talk to us a little bit about the collection that you came up with. The outfit that Ananya's wearing is also so gorgeous.
Thank you.
You can tell us about that.
So my collection is titled Trend Tradition, and it speaks for itself. It's like a mixture of trends as well as tradition. It's meant for today's modern bride who wants to stay true to her traditional and cultural roots, but at the same time wants to experiment with her final bridal attire. So since the theme is Blockbuster Bride, we went kind of all out, inspired by the looks of real Bollywood brides, which we've seen in the past 1 year. And that's what we've showcased on the ramp. And as for what Ananya is wearing, she's wearing a raspberry pink lehenga, which is hand embroidered with the fan flower motif and lots of mirror detailing. So I hope you liked it.
Since you asked her that question, Ananya, can you tell us what it felt like walking for both these designers with such beautiful colors for you to choose from?
I feel like I'm screaming without a mic whenever I talk, but it was really exciting. I was so nervous because it was my first time walking and there were all these rules like turn 3 times, do this, do that. And I was like, I don't know what to do. So I was really, really nervous, but I think I had so much fun and I couldn't have asked for 2 better ladies to dress me. So I'm very excited. And I don't think I'm going to be a bride anytime soon. I think there's a very long time for that because I'm only 20, but I got to live my dream today.
Okay, tell me your favorite dresses from outfits from both collections.
Both, which I only wore. I love them. I'm very selfish. I love the dresses I wore. Yeah.
Okay.
It's very comfortable. Like, when I saw it, I was like, oh my God, how am I going to wear this? Because I'm like a toothpick. So I was like, I'm going to fall. It's going to be so heavy. But no, it's very light and it was very comfortable. That's why I did so many twirls. Otherwise, I would be like all over the place. But it's very comfortable. No, I think it was kind of like a surprise. So I think now after maybe, I hope they call me.
Yeah.
Basically, the theme was to go from mehndi, going into sangeet, going into the wedding and reception. Because we have 4 different hair or makeup styles bhi ramp pe dikhaye. So every hair and makeup look was going with one function of the entire wedding. So that's how we did yellows and pinks for mehndi, rose golds for the sangeet, and then, of course, Anushree had reds and pinks.
Okay, And what kind of fabric you use for that?
So this season, we've used a lot of organzas, chiffons, georgette, all silk-based fabrics, basically.
One second. 2 questions. Do you want to go first or ladies first?
Yeah, so what I made for Ananya was a champagne gold lehenga with kardana and pearl embroidery. And it's basically a geometric jal that we used to create it. And the other colors that I used on the ramp were essentially navy blue, cherry red, and also some champagne. So these were my color palettes for the season. And the fabrics are basically all organza, silk, and raw silk. These are the 3 fabric bases.
Mine is very chill and comfortable. I don't really dress up that much. Yeah.
Okay. Now you.
जी किस तरीके के टिप्स आपको मिले रैंप पे वॉक करने के मुझे सिर्फ बोला गया कि एक पैर दूसरे पैर के सामने रखना और गिर मत जाना आई थिंक मैं सिर्फ ब्रीथ करने की कोशिश कर रही थी पर आई थिंक बैक स्टेज पता भी नहीं चलता जब टाइम चला जाता है मैं नाच रही थी गा रही थी और फिर मुझे स्टेज पर पुश किया गया तो आई थिंक हो जाता है हाँ हाँ बहुत गिरने क्योंकि मैं जूते के बिना भी गिरती हूँ तो हील्स के साथ और ये लहंगे के साथ मुझे बहुत डर था पर इस बार तो नहीं गिरी
सो Ananya इज द फेस ऑफ Lakme Salon एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू हैव हर ऑन बोर्ड दिस सीजन एंड व्हाट आई लव द मोस्ट अबाउट Ananya ऑफ कोर्स शी इज गॉर्जियस वी ऑल नो दैट वी कैन सी इट But she's very true to her nature. She's very inhibited and free-spirited. So she's always in a true element. You'll never find her pretentious. And she just makes anything look gorgeous. So, yeah.
So adding, I think all of what Arpita said was true, and I just think she's the perfect muse for the season. We couldn't get better. Bang on.
So technically, it is mirror work comes from Gujarat, but of course we've made a more modern and contemporary version of it. So the actual inspiration is from Ahir embroidery, but we've made it more contemporary this season.
I've used katana and pearls, so that's what I've used.
So, Ananya, festive season is coming around, so what kind of ethnic outfit is your favorite?
Hopefully, these two will make me something very pretty, but I like the fact that I didn't have to carry a chunni. Like, you know, with Anushree, it was draped a certain way, and with Arpita, though, we've not even put a chunni, because I love dancing, and I just want to go on the dance floor and dance. So I think, for me, something comfortable, something which I don't have to fuss too much, and I think that's the case with all the young girls now. You know, they want the fuss-free outfit, the millennials, because they want to dance, and they just want to be chill. So I think something very comfortable. I love chokers. I got to wear a choker piece, and I love wearing big hoop earrings. So those are the pieces I like.
Perfect. Thank you so much for all these wonderful questions, and thank you all for answering them so patiently. And congratulations to you, your first time walking the ramp, and also at Lakme Fashion Week with such an amazing set of people making it happen for you. Congratulations.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all for joining us, and we will see you on the flip side.